Hi, Rob MacKillop here. I'm going to play compare two pieces, French pieces, the Sarabande by Poulenc, which I had already recorded a couple of months ago on six-string guitar. Now it's on 10, but I'm really recording it again to compare it to the next piece, which is Le Temps qui passe, which is a movement from Musique pour Claudel by Henri Sauguet. I'm not sure how to pronounce his surname, but there you go. And I believe the two men were friends, and there seems to be a connection between them. When Sauguet came to write for the guitar, he must have had his friend's Poulenc's only piece for guitar in mind, and I find similarities between the two. I'm not the only one too. Alan Jones, who has written for Classical Guitar magazine, I think, is of a like-minded opinion. It's something I've been thinking about, and Alan wrote to me and suggested that they were friends and there was a connection there. And I've taken advantage of the 10-string guitar in Le Temps qui passe. Just towards the end, I think the musical argument gets a little bit lost on the six strings, and I hopefully have made it a little clearer by taking bass down, an inner voice down an octave and a bass down an octave. Anyway, I don't think it's ruined it. If anything, I hopefully think it's made it better. So, two French pieces from the 20th century by non-guitar players. It's very important. I hope you like them.